Emphasis of the Commission is that the procedures and guidelines relating to counting and COVID-19 are to be scrupulously and sincerely followed. The Commission has directed that the counting officials need not be in a haste or hurry to declare the results, and they should follow all the procedures and take as much time as it is naturally required. Considering the above facts, it is natural that it will take some more time than the normal time, and you are all aware that pandemic period is not the normal time. As rightly said by my colleague in the day, results may come till late night, the progress is going on smoothly for counting.